It's Legend Saturday, and I got to get into content really, really quick because we have a lot of coins to be made. I want this video up to go as soon as possible, but I sat here for about 30 minutes and figured out the method, what we're going to be doing, and how we're going to make the most efficient coins today and how we're going to do it the efficiently as possible, and I figured it out. So first, we're going to head over to the store or the auction only. There is another thing you're going to be able to do after, but right now, this is what you're going to be doing for a while. You're going to be doing this for majority of the day until the market kind of slows down and so much isn't getting posted. But first, we're going to be sniping our 78 overalls if you do have a low stack. If you have anywhere from 150K or maybe 160K, 200K, you're going to be flipping your 78s. What you're going to want to do is you're going to get these for about 5K and sell them for 8. Anything below about 7,200 is profit, but you know, do what you want with that. You can sell them for 8. Anything below 72 is profit. So this 6,600, I'm going to make 600 coins from it. You know, 6,000, I would make 1,200 from it. But I would try to get these for around 5,000 coins. These are not going to be the greatest snipes, or not the greatest, but they're not going to be the easiest snipes. They're going to be pretty difficult to get these snipes. They're not going to be easy. They're not going to be able to just something you can sit and get one in a few minutes. But you are going to be able to sit on all offense at the moment and just sit and get all these as much or as fast as possible. That is if you have a really, 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 really low stack. Next is our 84s, 85s, or 80, 81s. My bad. 80 and 81s. And I'm sorry if I'm talking a little fast. If I am, please make sure to join the Discord. I'll give you all the tips and all the stuff as soon as the drops are out. But as we can see, we are seeing the, oh my goodness, I have made so much more coins because I bought three of these for like 11K. But anyway, as you can see, they're selling for about 24, 25K. Just a 5-6 minutes ago, they were selling for 20K. And then just about 30 minutes ago when it first released, they were selling for 10,000 coins. That's why you need to get on the game as soon as Legends come out. As soon as the game is coming out, thousands upon thousands of people are opening packs. They're posting stuff on the auction. You need to get on the game as soon as the Legends come out, and you need to be sniping these. This is the move right now. Sniping these and just selling them off. Or another thing that I'm going to tell you in a minute, you don't necessarily have to sell them off if you find a card that is going to sell for more than 87 overall. Obviously, I'm just going to show you the set, what you can be doing, how much you need. But yeah, here is our 81s. You want to get these. Honestly, they're at 24K. You can 18K is like 4K. 18K coins is about 4K profit. I don't know how often you're going to see these. You're seeing them at 21 pretty efficiently. So 21s, honestly, it's not the best. You may be able to sell, and you may be able to get a few thousand, but I don't know how often you're going to see these. Defense may be better than the offense. I'm not sure. There's not as many defensive players, though. But next, we want to head over to our 84, 85, and this is where I'm making the coins. I've bought like 5 or 6 of these, and I am making a lot from these. Let's not head over to sets. I did not mean to do that. But anyway, 84, 85, just 84s. You're going to be looking at these, and you're going to be able to sell for 60K, get these for about 60K minus tax, what you're going to be selling it for. You can get these for about 54 and under, but I'm getting for 50 and under. And yeah, you're not seeing them in right now, but I promise you can get them for 50. I will show you all my snipes in just a second, how much I'm going to be making, because I'm going to be probably making about 150K just from about 30 minutes of sniping. So try to get these for 50 and under. That's what I'm going for. 50 and under, sell them for 60K. 50 and under, sell them for 60K. And lastly, 50,000 coins and under and sell them for 60K. It is a great way to make profit, and it's probably the best way to make profit. 84s are honestly the best way to make profit if you have a decent amount of coins. Anywhere from like 400 to 500,000 coins, you're going to be chilling if you're doing this. So flip through these. Keep going. Snipe, snipe, snipe. There is a lot of people sniping. It's not going to be every single time you see a card for 40K, you're going to be able to get it. You're going to have to fight for these snipes, and you're going to have to sit on the filters for a little bit of time. I've been sitting on them for 30 minutes, and I've got 6 to 7 to 8 cards, but all of them in total are going to make me hundreds of thousands of coins. So let's go ahead and go look exactly how much I have made or how much I've got these snipes for. So as you see, an 84 for 48K, 16K, or 60K is what we're selling these for, 4K off that. We're making 10K off that. That one, we're going to make about 4K off that. We're going to make another 10K off that. So that's already 25K. And then we got, you know, another like 2K off that. I was buying them for a little expensive because I'm like, you know what? I kind of want them. And then look, 81 overalls, 15K I was not buying because like that was expensive for the moment. It's like 16K at the moment was a lot. You did not want to buy if they were 16K. As you see, I got them for 15,000 coins and 11,000 coins. So that one right there is going to make me 10, 15K in total. And I'm going to take a little bit of a risk. I spent about 250,000 coins on this, and I'm going to take my risk, and I'm going to sell later in the day. I'm going to see if I can sell them later in the day for them to be at their highest point because not many people are opening packs anymore, and the market has slowed down. So do this before the market slows down, because once the market slows down, you're not going to be able to do that. But that does bring me to my next point is sets. we can be doing sets and we can be doing those very well as well. And I don't know why. Okay. So as you see, 87 overall, you need specific cards for one of them. So as you go, if you go to Richard Sherman, you're going to need one 84 Richard Sherman. And then everything else, you can just put 84s in. You can put your 81s in. And you can put your 78s in, whatever. So 78s are like 5K, 6K. 81s are, I would try to get them for 18K. And then 84s are 50K. You can get them for 50K, I promise. Even though we didn't see one in the video, you can. So depending on how much you sell for, I don't really know. I've looked, and they're like, some of them are 500K. Some of them are 600K. I don't know if they're going to go up, down, whatever they're going to do. It doesn't really matter to me because I'm flipping cards. You can do these sets. I'm not telling you, hey, do not do these sets. You can do these sets, but the amount of profit I'm making from selling, like 340 already is crazy. 340 already is crazy. Oh my gosh, it's been down so much. So dang, I'm going to make a bit of coins. I may be able to buy some. And of course, I think Richard Sherman, he is going to be the most expensive because he does get pick artists. What's the other defensive? I think it was another good corner Seau and Javon Curse. No, Richard's going to, it is Ed Reed. Okay, it is ready. I apologize. Richard Sherman is not getting pick artist. Ed Reed is getting pick artist because he's going to be the most expensive one. So if you are making one, make sure to make him, but they may fluctuate. I'm just going to say they may fluctuate. I hope you did enjoy. I hope this did help. It should help. If you are not doing this, you're genuinely stupid. Make sure to join the Discord. I love you and see you in the next one. Peace.